please welcome founder and CEO of Wabbi, Brittany Greenfield.
When every company is born, the founder asks themselves the question, why are we going to be the ones to solve this big, hairy problem? And I definitely double tapped on that. I'd been an industry outsider longer than I'd been an insider. And then I remembered Einstein's quote, we cannot solve our problems with the same thinking we used when we created them. And it's that same thinking that has created what I like to call, when it comes to deploying application security in the development pipeline, the DevSecOps hairball. Whether it's shifting left, securing at speed, security by design, insert your favorite buzzword here, enterprises are drowning in application security data without any information. And this is where Wabbi comes in. Wabbi centralizes and orchestrates security governance so that development can own it in their day-to-day programs. Wabbi, you could even say, is the AppSec angel on the PM, who's our real hero in this story, her shoulder. By facilitating that contract between development and security about what's tolerable and what standards each project needs to meet, Wabbi guides her, automating a lot of it, and when it can't automate it, telling her what she needs to do down the right path, starting it at the beginning with the ticketing system, where we identify the project attributes that will then dictate the project security profile. This is like that contract between security and development. Wabbi then pushes that information out to all the various stakeholders, the architect, the developer, the application security manager, or whether it's a control, a policy, or even a notification workflow. And as the results come back in, automatically analyzes it in the specific context of that project. As you can imagine, an availability vulnerability means something different for a bill pay platform than it does for a trading platform. And because we're gathering all this information along the way, we provide the ultimate go, no-go decision for that application. And as we all know, both code and security are living, breathing things. So as changes occur on either side, Wabbi pushes out the most current security standards. So code is always being shipped with that in mind. And while the tools of the DevSecOps hairball obviously make this more robust programs, we don't need any of it because we are focusing on automating the application security process, orchestrating those policies and controls, and integrating with their existing tools to bring that information for ultimate process compliance. We're an experienced management team who is asking you, not just this panel I'm looking at, but the security community, to think differently about how we deploy application security in today's development pipelines. Thank you.